Welcome, welcome. Hello, this is Mika of Leap Taken. Here at Leap Taken, I talk about all things witchy, craft related, law of attraction, manifesting, esoteric, and everything else in between. And I'm just giving a quick little tour of my home with Christmas, Yule, winter solstice decor in mind. I like an eclectic house. You're going to go ahead and skip over all the cords. We're gonna pretend like they're not there, real life people. Don't worry, I haven't set anything on fire yet. We're good to go. Actually, I did not have that. Yes, the ladder is still there because I had to hang things. You can ignore that as well. But look at my tree. Look at my tree. I finally got what I wanted, which was to have a tree with pink ornaments. I wanted to showcase my plants, my house plants. And I found this sign, welcome to the North Pole, greenhouse and nursery, perfect. So I'm able to showcase my plants, and as you can see, we have some other things we're showcasing as well. But yeah, I am so happy with how this turned out. It's showing basically the people who live here, our personalities, and that's what you're seeing. So I kind of realized I'm doing different themes. Outside definitely is a gingerbread setup, but so I wanted to bring some of that inside as well. I purchased these lovely homes, gingerbread homes from Michaels. That plate I got from TJ Maxx, and it's all remote control. I try to keep that tucked under those lamp, candles. They actually flicker. They're so nice. So I have my countdown days till Christmas. I wish it said winter solstice or Yule, but it is actually Christmas, which is fine. And I'm just showing like the little, you know, pops of decor around the house, my multiple trees, just little things to make this really, I don't know, cozy and warm. I made that sign last year. Cricket to the rescue, it helped me make that sign. I love it. So I couldn't wait to put that up. I made sure to put garland and things like that. You are on candid camera. and I kept some of my Halloween decor up as well. So yeah, I just, you know, I love this time of year. I cannot express that enough. So hopefully you've enjoyed looking at my home. So I'm gonna stop talking and just let you get a flip through.